Good evening. Welcome, everyone, to our 2016 Christmas Holiday Concert. This is our 4th, 5th, and 6th grade students. We have 5th and 6th grade, an advanced band. They'll be playing for you later. We will be starting with our chorus, which is 4th, 5th, and 6th grade. They are very, very talented. You will not believe the quality of music that comes from these singers. What you will be hearing is live voice. There is nothing recorded behind them. I know you're going to wonder. So welcome and enjoy. And we also want to say a special welcome to Mr. Weissman, our new band teacher. Let's give him a nice round of applause. How he has planned to have them. And 'Fortunately, we've been able to keep and hold on to Mrs. Peraz and her wonderful husband, our accompanist. Thank you, everyone. Before we begin, I do want to make two small additions to the program. Not small, but two quick additions to the program. Liliana Moody is a member of our choir. Her name was omitted. And Zachary Cooper has a spoken solo in the Christmas sing-along. So we are going to begin with O Come Little Children. About this next song, All on a Silent Night. This is my favorite piece that we're doing for you for this concert, and I'm very proud of these students because this is a middle school piece that I found, and I said, I really think these children can handle it because they're smart and they're talented, and they have really risen to the occasion, and so I just wanted to brag on them for a second because they are so awesome, and I really hope you love this song too.
Thank you. we're together.
Why don't we come together? It's Christmas, sing along. Sing like ooh, ooh, ooh. Sing along, sing along. It's a celebration of laughter, joy, and love. Sing like ooh, ooh, ooh. Sing along, sing along. She lit.
for you this evening. I really hope you enjoyed it, and thank you for coming to support us and to watch us. We would like to thank Mrs. Hosterman for always supporting music and the arts here at Brookfield. Thank you to the family and friends that encourage these children to do these extra things in school. It really makes a big difference, so thank you to you. And our last piece this evening is a Christmas sing-along. And you are welcome to sing along with us. It's a bunch of Christmas carols that you probably know. And I just make you promise that you won't rush the beat. That's the only promise. So hopefully you can join us. It'll be a great community sing-along here.
Bells are falling, fa la 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 la.
please keep in mind that I have a Twitter account, and the only thing on that account is Brookfield Elementary School students. So you're going to want to see some of these wonderful tweets that will happen tomorrow. If you're not sure how to get on, please check the White Tiger News. I put it in there like 3 times a month.
Thank you so much. All right. Hello, everyone. My name is Mr. Weissman, and I am the new band director with these wonderful children, the Brookfield Elementary Band. Please give them a round of applause before we start. Awesome. Please give the chorus, and this is for us. A great round of applause. What a great chorus. That was fantastic. Excellent job. All you guys, that was wonderful. All right. So, welcome to our selection, to our section of the program today. As I said, my name is Mr. Weissman, and our first song is going to be Winter Wonderland, and we hope you enjoy this.
Thank you.
Thank you all very much. That was great. So, our final tune of this evening is called Rockin' Nutcracker, to continue with our rockin' theme, obviously. It is obviously selections from Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker, set to elementary school band and rock and roll rhythm section. So, we hope you enjoy Rockin' Nutcracker. Thank you.
Thank you very much.